Okay, it is the tripod and the azimuth table on top of that with just some adjustment. The old thing rolls, which is good. Now we're gonna start having a dry run with the ground bars to accommodate the lower mirror box and see how it goes. But first, let's take off these junk.